hit right, go, and I found it. Time has never been my best suit. Now I got everything except you. You moved out of my heart, still got the bruise. I'd give it all back to be next to you. I turn my radio off, and it's just my luck. Why, yeah, 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 I turn my TV on.
Welcome to another Cordial Made Cat Craft tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make beautiful flower pictures using just some string and some paint. So for this activity you will need some string, some paint, and some paper. So first thing we need to do is take our piece of paper, place it there. Going to get your paint and you're going to dip your string in the paint and make sure it's covered very, very well. It doesn't matter how long your string is or how short it is. Now I've done that, pick up your string and you're going to put it around the piece of paper and swirl it as much as you can. Make sure to leave a piece at the end so you can pull it out. So I'm going to take another piece of paper, place that on top, give it a press. Now I'm going to use a book, place that on top, put my hand there. And then I'm just going to pull my piece of string out like that. Put that over there. Take the book off. Open it up. There you have it. Let's do another one. So, piece of paper. My paint. Put my string in the paint. Make it nice and wet. Now, if you haven't got any paint at home, don't worry. You could use food colouring. But please be careful with using food colouring because it can stain your hands if you leave it on there too long. So make sure you either wear gloves or wash your hands straight away. I also did not have any paints. I am using base paint. So I'm just making sure it's nice and wet. There we are. So I think I'm going to put this one like that. I think I'm going to add another string. That in the paint. Make sure it's got lots on it. Okay, I think I'm going to put this one around this way. Coming out the other side. Okay. Another piece of paper on top. Press. Get my book. All right. I'm going to pull this string out first. Get rid of that. Now I'm going to pull my other string out. I think I've just got some on the wall. Don't tell my husband. Okay. See how this one came out. Ooh. And there you have it. You can do as many pieces of strings as you like. Just go crazy. I hope you enjoyed this craft tutorial. Please send us pictures and videos of what you've been making at home. And I'll see you next time. Bye. It's like everybody knows, 'cause everywhere I go, the whole world is singing to me, yeah, just see.